So the snowblower chute wasn't engaging and turning properly. It was just being stuck or jumping the track. And I took off this little guard, and under the guard is the drive motor. And if you look, you can see that it pivots. There's three little screws, and at some point, must have tried to jam the chute, and instead of braking, this just pivoted out of the way, so it wasn't engaging fully. So now if you just pivot back till the gears engage properly and tighten it down, it should be good to go.